Hey everyone, so today's question is, plants having little or no secondary growth, option A, conifers, option B, cycads, option C, deciduous angiosperm, option D, grasses. So the correct answer to this question is grasses. That means grasses show little or no secondary growth. Thank you.